I'm Baron Geisler, I play Rustin from Dollhouse. And today, I'm going to react to a few scenes that I haven't seen. I'm very excited to watch it. Smile, stretch, stretch.
I'm serious. Yeah. And then go.
We shot this on the spot. And then we just played along with it. Before, when I did voice lessons, yun yung tinuro sa amin. Even the... During the filming, I had an attachment with Althea, and I was also guiding her acting. She was asking questions. That made me feel that I had a responsibility to take care of Althea, and I used that to channel that protective father image. Doon pumapasok yung unconditional love. Pero ang cute-cute niya, sobrang cute niya. This is where Rustin is feeling the guilt and shame for not being around for the past 8 years. So now he's doing his best to make up for lost time. Rustin falls deeply in love with his daughter, Yumi. There's a push and pull between my love for Yumi. Should I do this? Or should I go back home? They're both kids, Yumi and Rustin. The innocence of love. So hard for the two of them to separate. Those are very sensitive and emotional scenes as an actor and personally then as a father. Oh, wow. Hindi ko alam na ganito nila inedito. Rustin is embracing his regrets in life and accepting everything. So, no matter what happens, he would want to remember that moment. Nang masaya. Nang perfect. So, this is the moment where he just feels that he's done his job as a father. And to him, Yumi's perfect. Everything we did here, we did on one take. I got to that emotional point. I kept my promise to her. And to me, that's important. Keeping my promise to Yumi, my daughter, who I love the most. The singing of Althea really helped me feel the scene. The entire scene was just magical. And what you see there on that screen was exactly how I pictured everything during my internalization. That's exactly how I pictured it in my head. Go watch Dollhouse, now streaming on Netflix.